Two moves, three moves. Four moves for checkmate him in this variation. And if I go bishop e2, one move. Two moves, three moves. This must be better, maybe. Bishop e2. He was here. One move. Two moves. He goes here. I take. Oh, no, no, no. Then I'm giving him this escape to e3. So, okay, bishop e2 must be a bad one. I'm giving him this escape. I feel it. Must just take. Okay. Again, just take. Okay, maybe knight h3 actually using the pin might be faster. Knight h3. Or just the, which is faster, this one? Two moves. Or this one? Two moves. Doesn't matter, looks like, but this is more beautiful. Okay. Okay, 3 points from this puzzle. Let's see the game. This was Quasco, rated Ural 4095, now 632. And again, from Spain. Okay, bishop b5, Sicilian defense general. F3, inaccuracy, weakening kind of the side. Knight d4. Yeah, she should try to close the file maybe. But it's kind of double edge giving c4. I don't know, after c4, e6. Yeah, maybe you're winning a tempo on the bishop. Oh, interesting. It becomes crazy. Okay. Interesting. So we are facing some exchanges. Queen a5, e6, knight f6. Okay. E5, mistake. It's mistake because he's getting d5 probably. Nope. The best move was c4. Interesting. Oh, and then using this one. Huh. But isn't there queen c8? No, maybe queen d8. Saving d7. Okay. Okay. So, rook up. So, it wasn't knight d5, but it was c4, okay. Knight f4, nice move. Mistake, not using the pin. Yes, he saw it. Oh, he did go b3 there. Oh, now it's another kind of mate. Bishop e2. Huh. Knight is protecting d1, but it's opening the bishop to protect, to attack e2. That was funny one. Okay. Okay. So actually, this guy Ura solved the puzzle. Very nice. I didn't expect it from fifth hundred guy to see it, but okay. Nice one. So let's go to another position where it's this knight and queen. Czekaruski. Czekaruski. So I can get a queen there. On f3. Queen on f3. Is it working for some tactics? Hmm. 92. Can just take. Queen f2 would be nice if he was take with the king and there wasn't protecting the queen. Okay. Queen d5. Yeah, it would be nice if he didn't have mate on c8. Okay. So I cannot take the rook. What could be? Looks like I must go for this queen d1. He goes there. I give this. Oh, I can take with check there. Okay. That's easy. Just bounce back up and down. And then how I take? Yeah, I guess I take with the queen. Oh no, I can just take with the knight. Maybe. Okay. So now how I take it? Looks like, yeah, I don't want to lose the knight. I need to take with this. Okay. So 6 points from this puzzle, and moving to 2300. Let's see the game. The game was from Edgar 15 and Uber again. Oh, this player uses chess computer assistance. Oh. No. We have chess computer assistant guy. Did he won the game? Probably. Let's see. Did he won? Time out. Black is victorious. He won on time. It was 5 plus 4 casual. Oh. Okay. Okay, let's see how is the computer playing, guys. E6. Oh, why he made it so many mistakes then? Maybe he wasn't cheating on this time. Oh, he was still normal player, guys. Okay, you were still normal player against the other guy. still player. 97. Bishop g5. F6, oh my god, oh yeah. That's why he's using chess computer assistant. Because, you know, that's super bad move, and he maybe lost 1 million games because of this. And he couldn't realize. Okay, I don't know. What's the record on 900? Okay, so they played this. Yeah, he's playing by his own here. And I don't know, I think he's doing very great. But maybe he lost this game, I don't know. So they were playing some moves with many mistakes. Oh, here he was down positionally, 4 points down. And his opponent give him the chance. Where's the blunder? Here. That was the blunder. So Queen C2 actually was saving this tactic on the game. Did he saw it? Yes. Oh, what? Was that a mate one? Oh, come on, really? I missed mate? Oh, somebody in the chat, Herring chat, it's mate. Yeah. Oh, why I'm not mating him? Oh, because he had King G1 actually. Yeah. The puzzle was King G1. Okay. Okay. Oh, he missed the mate. Oh my god. Oh. Oh, okay. Yeah, disappointed. After not seeing mate in one, I'm go also maybe gonna cheat. Okay. So nice game from this Uber guy. Okay, let's go to another game. Another puzzle, I mean. So interesting. Rooks and queens, party time, and kings. Yeah, Henning was right. You got it, man. You got it. You got it. Okay. I do want to sacrifice my rook and try to mate him here. We check, check, and mate. But is it possible? Very nice tip, win-win. Yeah. Report button, guys. So if you think I'm a cheater, but please don't do it. So, okay, if you think I'm a cheater, please don't do it. You go to my profile, then you click. Oh no, I cannot. How can I? I wanna say that I'm a cheater. Can I do it? Oh, I cannot say that I'm a cheater. Okay, you need you need to find another guy. So for example, let's find the best player in the site. So FIDE Master Wolvas. If you think FIDE Master is cheater, you go to compose message and no. Fuck. Okay, you go to report. Yeah. This one, the moderator. You say what is the matter? And you say, I wanna say that I'm a cheater, but there's no button. So you write, I wanna say I'm a cheater. Okay, and that's it. Okay, and you must solve mate in one. And if you're a cheater, you better use computer for this one. Okay. Somebody's falling! Woohoo! Dimaru 637. Thank you, man. Thank you for the support. Let's go. Okay, let's go to the this one. Okay, I feel like this is the best. He takes. I go here. We check. If he goes here, Queen E3 is mate. And if he goes on the other side, this might be a mate. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Yep. 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 Plus 2 points. Oh, Henning, don't. Win-win, thank you for the support, man. Very tough player. Don't play with Win-win. Very good. And even he's not cheating. Okay. So this rating, the rating of this puzzle was 700. Easy one. Chessman against Wow.